Hey everybody, today's exercise is a combination of two patterns. So one pattern in the first bar, a different pattern in the second bar, and you change chords every two bars. And the chord voicings are a little bit weird. This is how he's playing E7th, and this is how he's playing A9. So challenging on both hands for this one. So the end of that was about the pace that he actually plays it in the exercise. I'm just not quite there yet, but it's always fun to try.